Mr. Jones's car you sold me isn't all that I desire. You swore it was young and healthy, but now I find it's old and tired. But a deal's a deal, you tell me, and there's nothing to be done. Mr. Jones, I'd like you better if you robbed me with a gun. You're a Sunday morning Christian, sir, praying louder than the rest. Beg forgiveness at the altar with your chin down on your chest. But tomorrow will be Monday, and you revert back to your ways, doubting, cheating, kicking, shoving, with no thoughts of God or loving. Don't let me stand in your way. Hey, maybe God will forgive you next Sunday. Mrs. Smith, your fine attendance shows the Christian life you live, but I know your little secret. You expect God to forgive. You kiss your husband Monday morning, see him safely on his way, then get ready for your lover. Hey, maybe God will forgive you next Sunday. You're a Sunday morning Christian man, singing louder than the rest. You beg forgiveness at the altar with your chin down on your chest. But tomorrow will be Monday, and you'll revert back to your ways, doubting, cheating, kicking, shoving, with no thoughts of God or loving. Don't let me stand in your way. Maybe God will forgive you next Sunday. You're a Sunday morning Christian, sir, singing louder than the rest. You beg forgiveness at the altar with your chin down on your chest. But tomorrow will be Monday, and you'll revert back to your ways, doubting, cheating, kicking, shoving, with no thoughts of God or loving. Don't let me stand in your way. Hey, maybe God will forgive you next Sunday.